Welcome to the Dr. Izzy's Medical Podcast Channel.
Question: what is the mechanism of action of class 2 antiarrhythmics? Answer: beta blockade, decreased SA and AV nodal activity, B, decreasing CAMP and calcium currents, decreases slope 4 of the AP. Question: what is the mechanism of action of class 3 antiarrhythmics? Answer: blocks potassium channels, thereby increasing AP duration and effective refractory period. Question: what is the mechanism of action of class 4 antiarrhythmics? Answer: calcium channel blockers, decrease AP conduction velocity, increase the effective refractory period. Question: what is the mechanism of action of clavulanate and sulbactam? Answer: inhibition of beta-lactamase. Question: what is the mechanism of action of clindamycin? Answer: inhibition of the 50S subunit. Question: what is the mechanism of action of clomiphene? Answer: antagonism at hypothalamic and anterior pituitary estrogen receptors. Question: what is the mechanism of action of clonazepam? Answer: increases GABA action. Question: what is the mechanism of action of clonidine? Answer: agonist at alpha-2 autoreceptors, thereby decreasing adrenergic tone. Question: what is the mechanism of action of clopidogrel? Answer: inhibition of platelet aggregation by irreversible blocking ADP receptors on platelets, inhibits fibrinogen binding by blocking GP2B3A expression. Question: what is the mechanism of action of clozapine? Answer: partial agonism at 5-HT1A receptors, antagonism at 5-HT2A and D2 receptors. Question: what is the mechanism of action of cocaine? Answer: inhibition of catecholamine reuptake. Question: what is the mechanism of action of colchicine? Answer: binds to and stabilizes tubulin, thereby inhibiting microtubule polymerization and impairing leukocyte chemotaxis degranulation. Question: what is the mechanism of action of colacevalum? Answer: inhibits the intestinal reabsorption of bile acids, thereby making the liver use cholesterol to make more. Question: what is the mechanism of action of cholestipol? Answer: inhibits the intestinal rebasorption of bile acids, thereby the liver has to use cholesterol to make more. Question: what is the mechanism of action of conabaptan? Answer: non-selective antagonism of V1 and V2, vasopressin. Question: what is the mechanism of action of cyclosporin? Answer: inhibition of calcineurin by binding to cyclophilin. Question: what is the mechanism of action of cytarabine used to treat AML? Answer: blocking of DNA strand elongation. Question: what is the mechanism of action of daptomycin? Answer: intercalates into DNA, thereby causing DNA damage and stopping the cell cycle. Question: what is the mechanism of action of danazol in the treatment of endometriosis and hereditary angioedema? Answer: partial agonism at androgen receptors. Question: what is the mechanism of action of dantrolene? Answer: reduces calcium release from the sarcoplasmic reticulum via the RYR1. Question: what is the mechanism of action of demiclocycline in the treatment of SIADH? Answer: ADH antagonism. Question: what is the mechanism of action of desmopressin in hemophilia A and von Willebrand's disease? Answer: agonism at extrarenal V2 receptors, triggering the release of factor VEC and von Willebrand factor. Question: what is the mechanism of action of dextromethorphan as an antitussive agent? Answer: NMDA receptor antagonism. Question: what is the mechanism of action of diazoxide? Answer: opening of ATP-dependent potassium channels at arteriolar smooth muscle. Question: what is the mechanism of action of dicloxacillin? Answer: inhibition of transpeptidase, thereby inhibiting the cross-linking of peptidoglycan. Question: what is the mechanism of action of digoxin? Answer: direct inhibition of sodium-potassium ATPase, thereby indirectly inhibiting the sodium-calcium exchanger and yielding increased intracellular and subsequent increase in inotropy. Question: what is the mechanism of action of diltiazem as an antiarrhythmic? Answer: calcium channel blockers, decrease AP conduction velocity, increase the effective refractory period. Question: what is the mechanism of action of dimehydrinate? Answer: reversible inhibition of H1 histamine receptors. Question: what is the mechanism of action of diphenhydramine and dimehydrinate? Answer: H1 receptor antagonism. Question: what is the mechanism of action of diphenhydramine? Answer: reversible inhibition of H1 histamine receptors. Question: what is the mechanism of action of disopyramide? Answer: class 1A, blocks active Na channels, thereby increases AP duration, effective refractory period and duration of QT interval. Question: what is the mechanism of action of dobutamine? Answer: selective beta-1 agonism, thereby increasing intracellular calcium. Question: what is the mechanism of action of docosanol? Answer: inhibition of the fusion of the viral envelope with host cell membranes. Question: what is the mechanism of action of dofetilide as an antiarrhythmic? Answer: blocks potassium channels, thereby increasing AP duration and effective refractory period. Question: what is the mechanism of action of domperidone? Answer: dopamine antagonist. Question: what is the mechanism of action of donepezil in the treatment of Alzheimer's disease? Answer: inhibition of AKE. Question: what is the mechanism of action of doxazosin? Answer: alpha-1 adrenergic blockade. Question: what is the mechanism of action of adriamycin? Answer: free radical generation to cause DNA strand breaks, intercalation of DNA leading to inhibition of topoisomerase II. Question: what is the mechanism of action of doxorubicin and daunorubicin? Answer: generation of free radicals and intercalation into DNA. Question: what is the mechanism of action of doxorubicin? Answer: inhibition of topoisomerase II and radical formation. Question: what is the mechanism of action of droperidol in the treatment of nausea and vomiting? Answer: central DA blockade. Question: what is the mechanism of action of duloxetine? Answer: inhibition of 5-HT and NE reuptake. Question: what is the mechanism of action of echinocandin antifungals, as like caspofungin, mycofungin, anadulafungin? Answer: inhibition of fungal cell wall synthesis by inhibiting the synthesis of beta-glucan. Question: what is the mechanism of action of enalapril? Answer: ACE inhibition. Question: what is the mechanism of action of enfuvirtide? Answer: binds to GP41, thereby inhibiting viral entry. Question: what is the mechanism of action of entacapone? Answer: inhibition of peripheral COMT, thereby ensuring that L-DOPA is converted into DA and not a metabolite. Question: what is the mechanism of action of entecavir? Answer: competitive inhibition of all three HBV reverse transcriptase functions. Question: what is the mechanism of action of ephedrine? Answer: triggers the release of catecholamines. Question: what is the mechanism of action of eplerenone? Answer: selective antagonism of aldosterone receptors. Question: what is the mechanism of action of epoprostenol? Answer: agonist at IP1 receptors, thereby inducing vascular smooth muscle relaxation. Question: what is the mechanism of action of ergonovine? Answer: partial agonism at 5-HT2 and alpha adrenergic receptors. Question: what is the mechanism of action of ergotamine and dihydroergotamine in the treatment of headache? Answer: release of 5-HT, DA and NE. Question: what is the mechanism of action of esmolol? Answer: selective beta-1 adrenergic antagonism. Question: what is the mechanism of action of esopiclone? Answer: selective agonism of GABA-A alpha-1 receptor sites. Question: what is the mechanism of action of etanercept? Answer: recombinant fusion protein that acts as a TNF decoy receptor, thereby preventing TNF from binding to actual receptors and inhibiting the pro-inflammatory response. Question: what is the mechanism of action of ethocrinic acid? Answer: inhibition of the sodium-potassium 2-Cl cotransporter in the thick ascending limb of the loop of Hennel. Question: what is the mechanism of action of ethambutol in tuberculosis therapy? Answer: inhibition of arabinosyl transferase, thereby inhibiting arabinogalactan synthesis. Question: what is the mechanism of action of exemestane and formestane in the treatment of breast cancer? Answer: irreversible inhibition of aromatase. Question: What is the mechanism of action of exenatide? Answer: Incretin analog, increases insulin secretion and decreases glucagon secretion. Question: What is the mechanism of action of ezetimibe in the treatment of hyperlipidemia? Answer: Prevents cholesterol absorption at the small intestine brush border. Question: What is the mechanism of action of ezetimibe? Answer: Inhibition of cholesterol absorption by localizing at the brush border of the SI. Question: What is the mechanism of action of famiclovir? Answer: Competitive inhibition of viral DNA polymerase. Question: What is the mechanism of action of febuxostat? Answer: Inhibition of xanthine oxidase. Question: What is the mechanism of action of felbamate? Answer: Blocks NMDA receptors. Question: What is the mechanism of action of phenaldepam? Answer: Activation of peripheral D1 dopamine receptors. Question: What is the mechanism of action of phenaldepam? Answer: Dopamine D1 receptor agonism, causes vasodilation at coronary, peripheral, renal and splanchnic vessels. Question: What is the mechanism of action of fibrates in the treatment of hyperlipidemia? Answer: Upregulation of LPL to increase TG clearance, activation of PER-alpha to induce HDL synthesis.
Thank you for listening Dr. Izzy's Medical Podcast Series. If you want to support this project, please subscribe the channel and like this video. Thank you.